So Buckminster Fuller said the world is in a critical moment, and he asked, what can the individual person do to change the world? What can we do?
Well, it has to be the individual person, because sometimes governments and big organizations don't do much, or you think they're not. So, but of course, when you think that one person can't do anything, that's really where it starts. How many big organizations have started with one person? And if I can plant a seed with somebody, then they carry it on to others. So.